back again with my two sons, Gavin and Grayson. We are going to show you some footwork, speed drills that you could do during your time off during this quarantine. You can do this anywhere. You can do it in the house. You could use anything to make a ladder. Sidewalk chalk right here. You can use sticks. You could use clothing. You can use anything. So Grayson's going to start us off with the warm-up, and we'll go from there.
First, you have to just run around 5 times. Doesn't matter where you go.
Different than the one that Grayson showed. Grayson showed you the 1 foot out, but now Gavin has you doing 2 feet out.
Next up.
Okay, there's a couple more here that we're going to do. One is the carioca. So you're going to cross over and then come out. Cross over with the other foot, come out. So you're going from the left to the right. And then you're going to leave the left. another variation again. There's some many exercises that you can do with the ladders here. One more same idea. Andy's going to go with your right, you go up with the left. Yeah? And you go to the next one. So. Leave to the left, going back. Stepping over, swinging it over the ladder here, side to side. And then when you get to the top, if you're not out of breath, you can go backwards. Thank you for watching.